So the shelter worked, and it's fairly insulatory because this would be melted if it wasn't. Only that part is melted. And the goats are inside, and they look like they're doing okay in there. Even the bedding looks like it's still dry.